And Jacob doesn't do an awful lot of sliding the hands in order to manage his base of support. He does a good job shifting his body weight. But you can see the starting position is a little bit more narrow than the finishing position, particularly on the hops. Once again, I want him to bounce that bar.